members of the Jammu and Kashmir National Conference belonging to the Jammu Division came today morning to Srinagar, and we met Mr. Umar Abdullah first and then Dr. Farooq Abdullah now. We are happy that they are both well and in high spirits. Of course, they are pained and anguished about the developments, particularly the lockdown of the people, and we as a party appeal that for the political process to start and the democracy to revive in Jammu and Kashmir, the political detainees anywhere and everywhere, whether from the mainstream political parties or otherwise, who have no criminal record, may be released to initiate the process, and the hearts and minds of the people of Jammu and Kashmir are one.